Friends, we can have a source of energy, and that would be the joy of the Lord. And we can't make that happen, but the Holy Spirit can bring that in our life. So let's look at Psalm 95. It said, "Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is great God, the great King above all gods. In his hands are the depths of the earth. The mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it, and his hands formed the dry land. Come, let us bow down in worship. Let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. For he is our God, and we are the people of his pasture, the flock under his care." It's good to know that the Lord cares for us. He can bring us joy that we can't even get ourselves. Let's pray. Lord, we do ask that you help us through these times. Bring us your joy. Help us to find the thanksgiving and to praise you and give you thanks for all the good that you do bring for us, Lord. We have many, many, many blessings, and we thank you. And we ask that you help us this day to keep you in our focus, to remember that you are going to bring about an answer to the virus and bring about peace and justice as we continue to pray and trust. We look to you for all that we need, and we thank you, Lord, in your holy name. Amen. Friends, ask the Lord to help you find his joy. I'll talk to you soon.